Get out the shower. We recording this reaction. Let's get it. Clippers, Warriors. Keep the headphone, bro. This shit is crazy. I need new headphones. Anyway. Bruh, last game pissed me the fuck off, but then I calmed down. All-Star Weekend, we're going to react on hopefully on Monday. Yeah, y'all know what time it is. Golly, bro. That last game really... That shit hurt. But we'll bounce back. It's not a home game. We're Bay Area. You know. Okay. Every time the Clippers... What the... Bro, no, hold on, bro, we just started. Can we calm down? Hold on, bro, I gotta, you know, make sure I'm not interrupting the frame. Every time the Clippers, I was about to say, play the Warriors, they always let Draymond shoot, but hold on. All right, Harden, it's the first 2 minutes. Bro, I can't, Kuminga, bro, I have not talked about Kuminga, but I love the way he's been playing right now. James Harden trying to get that foul, it doesn't matter, we take those. Kuminga, as soon as he told Steve Kerr, yo, play me, bro. Like, what are you doing? Also, come on, Zubac. No, this is... What are y'all doing, bro? No turnovers, please. Come on, thank you. Calm down, bro. Y'all need to have some chemistry and not no fucking issues. Okay, Kawhi is not playing. Talk to me, PG. How's the, you know, the groin injury? Hopefully, it's not bothering him since he had a pretty good game in Detroit, I think. And then had a stinker against the Timberwolves, which I really wanted to win. And, you know, to be honest, you know, Kawhi does deserve the rest. Kuminga is the GOAT. Kuminga is the GOAT. I love the way he's been playing so much. Like, bro, the Warriors have been in such a tough spot. But they've been kind of figuring out. Okay. I like the momentum. Okay, Warriors. All right. It don't matter, though. We got PG. The fuck? But we got tough shooters, too. Pajemski, too. Nice. Yo, their bench has been almost, like, better than their starters, if I'm being honest. Because the thing is with the Warriors... Hold on, let the GOAT talk with the yellow shoes and one. Okay, I was ready to rock the baby, but it's probably too early. I was about to get excited for Kuminga Duncan. I was like, hold on now, wait a minute. Wrong team. All right, man, Kuminga. Ooh, the bounce for JK. So what I noticed with the Timberwolves game, we're going to see them in the playoffs, like for sure, right? A game against them is something that we have to just win. Like, we have to dominate them. And we came out there and we were ass. Wait, what? The Warriors have been the best... defensive rated team? Okay, yeah. I was surprised they didn't do nothing at the trade deadline. As well as the damn Clippers, bro. James Harden has been carrying. Yeah. I mean, without Kawhi, I mean, what do you expect? I'm like, bro, James Harden. I've seen him do that shit so much since he left Houston, and they never call it almost. There we go, Russ. Watch Steph pass the ball. Never mind. What is his spacing? What the fuck? Calm down. They replaying that shit? Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. Oh, Steph. I missed watching Steph like this, man. Because it's like, oh, let's go. Oh, wait. Is that a block from Harden? Holy shit. Wait a minute. Hold on, Harden. Hold on. Let me take back what I said. Hey. I reacted to a lot of the playoffs. I just didn't upload them because I didn't really feel like they were worthy of uploading. But since we're here now, it's 2024. Everything is getting uploaded. Not really everything, but the majority. Zubac, thank you, bro. Give me your first couple of points. Are we getting locked up by Draymond Green? No. Oh, and one. Oh, that was a beautiful. Oh, the way he started like that. Damn. Come on. Give me this comeback. Oh, Harden. Interrupt the passing. Like, golly, Curry. Oh, wait. Hold on. Wait, what happened with Green? Bro? Damn, wait. He's been down since the last possession. Oh, shit. Yo, timeout, Warriors. What are y'all doing? Right, hello? Timeout, bro. Hate injuries no matter who the player is, bro. The thing is, I don't even hate Draymond. Can we get, like, some type of momentum? Okay, spin move dunk. Bro, the turnovers are unbearable, bro. Come on, man. God. Yo, I see you, CP3. Oh, my God. I'm so glad he didn't shoot that. That would have been a dagger. Okay, yeah, sure. Sure, buddy. PG, come on, bro. Help us. Somebody help. Somebody get Kawhi, man. I'm kidding. James Harden is here. Who needs Kawhi, right? Man, y'all remember when Curry dropped 50 against the Clippers last year and he still lost? I mean, 70 for PG. I'm not mad at that. You know, I wish it was just a little bit more efficient. All right. Just a bit more efficient, but it don't matter, bro. As long as we're aggressive. Yeah, Pajemski is a GOAT. Go. From distance. Rebound. Westbrook. Okay. Good effort. Just don't do it. Just stop this motherfucker from. What? How many?
straight games in the entire NBA.
What type of stat? That was a nice putback. Very entertaining. Very, very funny, huh? That shit is funny. Who the fuck? Okay. They play Moses Moody? Oh my, yo, bro, what happened to this team? What happened to my team, man? What is this? Oh, yeah, we need an all-star break. Okay, that's what it is. That's what it is. We just need a, you know, little break. We've been just exhausted. Man, no. Yeah, you know he's fucked up when man is shooting a pull-up three like that. Of course, Clay is hitting the shots now. Come on, throw the lob, man. Throw the lob. Let me chill. Okay, I'm glad he stepped in. I couldn't bear another three. I couldn't watch that shit. Plumlee, that... Yes, sir! I can't even get hype of that, bro. I need to fucking win. I need to win. That's not a foul. Oh, brother. Harden, Powell, shoot the fucking ball, Powell. Thank you. Thank you, Russ. Thank you. Paul George, on Clay, and one. That shit was not a foul, but I'll take it. Shoot it. Shoot it, Powell. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, my goodness. Good cut, Draymond, bro. Keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it up, PG. PG! I like what I'm seeing, bro. I really do like what I'm seeing. Harden, the double team. He cares a little bit, but Westbrook is there. Westbrook is there. Yeah. Yeah, come on. Oh, my goodness, we're tied. I love it. Powell, give me that lead. Give me that lead. Give me that lead.
Did I break my chair?
Okay, we got the lead. 5 minutes left. The best team of all time? Perhaps if we win this. If we win this, we're the best team of all time. But we have to win first. Oh my goodness. Come on, come on, Russ. Come on, Russ. Get the... Yes! Zubac! Zubac! Hold it! Hold it! Hold it! Hold it! No! I didn't want to look at it. I didn't want to look at it. PG getting doubled. Give it to Russ. Bro, you throw the lob, but Westbrook is right there. Westbrook is right there. Come on, PG. PG, Harden, good ball movement. Oh, the pump. Oh, he flew into our bench. My boy Plumlee helped him. He said it's going to be okay. He said it's going to be okay. Just move out the way. Move out the way. Powell, another pump fake. Powell on fire. He's not in the three-point contest. Come on, block it, block it, block it. Steph, how did he make that? There we go. Nice, bro. Curry, his ankles were broken. How? I don't even know. Harden, not right now. No. Oh, brother. Okay. Okay, coffee, chill. Coffee. Kick out, pal. Oh, my goodness. 125, please. Yes, coffee. I told you it's going to be our Derek White. All right. Just. Nice. Come on. Just close out. That's the top three. I got to give it respect. No. Curry has the ball. Don't foul. It's okay. Nice. I can't see the score. Yes. What happened? What? I can't see the score. We won! We're going to check out the box for just a minute. Oh, they tried to... Oh, damn! Hold on, Plumlee. Bro, Plumlee, you don't have to foul that hard, I'll be honest. This is not really personal stuff. It's just competitive. Shit happens. It's all good. See? You know, Russ is all right. Russ, like, come on, bro. It's all good. We good. I'm glad that T-Lo got ejected. You know, at least he's in the game. You know what I mean? Look at Draymond. Y'all love Draymond, bro. I can't even be mad at that, bro. He is right. 4 rings to 1. Soon. Shout out to Chaz NBA, by the way. So, it's 40 seconds left in the game. We were up by 6. Oh, shit.
Because they're going to get the ball back if the Clippers miss. But Clay fouled Russ.
Oh no.
Mad, but then Russ hit both free throws.
Come on, bro. The goal. You hear that? Damn, everybody on the bench said, yo, don't foul. Yo, what a fucking game, bro. They had me. I was ready to be so pissed. I was ready to be upset and everything. Okay, yeah. I knew Kawhi's injury was not going to be serious. I'm glad. You know, let him sit at one. It's okay. It is okay. Oh no. He might sit out the All-Star game. Now that I'm thinking about it, bro, please just sit out the All-Star game. Because I don't want to see nothing bad happen. PG, you might as well also sit out. I don't give a fuck. Man, I love this team so much. PG, 8 for 17, 1 for 7. Yo, PG, stop shooting these threes, bro. You know what? Never mind. Keep shooting them. 24. He basically just missed nothing but threes. 5 assists, 2 steals, 1 block. Zubac, 13 and 10. Exactly what I want to see. Double-double, 2 steals, 2 blocks. Yes, sir. James Harden, you saved us, bro. I seen a lot of... Coffee was in the starting lineup, and I'm not going to lie to you. He did everything he could. Derek White... ain't got shit on Amir Coffee. Westbrook, beautiful game. 6-14 is not that good, but hey, we'll take it. Rebounds. Hey, played 30 minutes. The dude who saved the fucking game, 21 points for Norman Powell. 8-13, 5 out of 7 threes, and he's not in the 3-point contest, by the way. Well, you know, that's really good for Draymond. 9-10-4, Kuminga. Maybe in the end, he didn't really do that much, but he was killing us the first three quarters. I thought we were about to get dominated, bro. I want Wiggins to go back at 17 points. Yeah, I remember that meme where Wiggins could just not get over 17 points. And to be honest, that was always enough because he would always just provide so much more than just these 10 points. And 6 rebounds is not even that bad. You know, he got 4 steals. And then Curry, you know, he had to shoot 30 fucking shots. Because my boy Klay Thompson went 1-for-1 at 1-for-9. And he had 12 points. That shit is not good, bro. No. Mm-mm. He might come off the bench, bro. That's just what I'm thinking. I'm starting Podziemski. 9-for-12. 5 out of 5 threes. All-star next season. Either that or the year after that. For sure. 100%. Put him in Washington instead of Jordan Poole. Let him chuck up those shots. And he's averaging 25. Bro, Podziemski is what we thought Jordan Poole was going to be with the Wizards. Klay Thompson. The thing is with Klay, last year, I really had a lot of faith in him. Because last year, he had way more good games to outweigh the bad games. And this year, it feels like he has way more bad games that outweigh his 1 or 2 good games. Did y'all forget last year, he could have almost broken his 3-point record? He could have done that, but the game wasn't close enough. And, you know, Steve Kerr took him out. And this year, I have not seen that yet. And then, y'all remember he dropped 50 points in the double overtime game against the Hawks last year where Kevon Looney hit that game winner. Right now, I'd rather have Draymond Green than Klay. Because when Klay does not shoot well, his defense doesn't really make up for it. Kind of like how Westbrook, when he doesn't shoot well, you see those rebounds that came in clutch later in the game? That helped us. The free throws that he made at the end, I can't believe he won that. I'll be honest. I'm just happy. You know, I was ready to throw this bitch out the fucking window. Kings against Clippers is going to be fun. And then bro, this schedule is fire. I'm really excited for the upcoming months. I'm going to see how the All-Star game. Some new content coming. You know what time it is, man. Clippers in 5.